To install a coil insert, you begin by drilling out the damaged threads. Next, tap the hole with an STI tap. Then set the stop on the installation tool so the tang is centered in the middle of the slot. Next, use light downward pressure to thread the insert into place. Thread the insert into the hole until it is a quarter to half a turn below flush. Finally, remove the tang using the tang brake tool and hammer. E-Z LOK. Strong threads made easy in metal, plastic, and wood.